Everyone, welcome to the today's session on Visual J Forex. One of the viewers asked me to show a strategy on EMA envelope. Thank you for asking question, and today I will show you how to develop a strategy using a EMA envelope. Before that, I want to make you familiar with the Visual J Forex. Visual J Forex is a very easy to use automated trading strategy tool by the Dukascope Bank SA. You just need one day to get familiar with Visual J Forex, but to develop a profitable strategy, you will need a month or more. And before applying any automated strategy to live account, test run it for 5 to 10 years. So let's begin today's topic. And today, EMA envelope looks like this. You will find it in the overlap studies section. Here it is, EMA envelope. Now it has got the default setting of 14 periods and 0.1 deviation. Now, as I am using the time frame 4 hours, instrument is euro USD. So this is the 4 hour and euro USD. In a 1 week we get a 30 candles, so I have changed setting to 30. And deviation, I have kept same as the default one, that is 0.1. So this, the EMA envelope which you are seeing is of 30 period with 0.1 deviation. So viewer asked me to develop a strategy. Strategy should execute a buy trade if candle crosses above the high band. EMA envelope consists of two bands, that is the high band and the low band. So here, if candle crosses above the high band, I will prefer the candle should close above the high band, then only strategy will open a buy trade. And if candle closes below the low band, I think Marco is his name. So logic is given by him. So here strategy should execute a buy trade. And here strategy, when candle closes below the low band, that time strategy should execute a sell trade. Actually, he asked for if candle crosses above the high band. Sometimes what happens, like here, candle crossed above the high band but it closed below it, and sometime instrument reversed the trend. So to get the eye of the trend, I will prefer, instead of just crossing over, I will prefer the closing of the candle. So if candle closes above the high band, that time strategy will execute a buy trade. And if candle closes below the low band, I'm going for a closing of the candle. So strategy should execute a sell trade. Let's begin in Visual J Forex. First start with the E block. Then define the position info, all positions, position amount. It should be less than 1. And then I will define the candle period. So go for the last Bitcoin candle, candle period. This is the 4 hour. Even you can define the instrument, but directly I will use the historical candle. Click on component and then click on info. Get historical candle. Now there are two ways to define the last candle. Either you can go for a last bit candle, candle close, or you can use the historical candle. I am preferring a historical candle, as It is more reliable than the last bit candle. So, and then click on MA. Here you will find the EMA envelope indicator block. So here first input equal to second, instrument is Euro USD. You can change the instrument here. And then change period to 4 hours. Now here change time period to 30. If you want to develop it on the 14th period, then you can go for that. Now here are low band. I will just simply name it as a low band. Start value 0. High band. Then 0. Now in the setting, you can go for a close price, open price, high price, low price, medium price, typical price. So here there are so many options you can choose, but to keep in mind that if you change, like this is the, I will show you in setting, this is based on the close. If you will go for open price, you will find EMA envelope changes its structure. Okay, and then if you will select the high price, it will show different levels. So I'm going for a close price. Okay, so it will get draw. Generally it will change the structure after the closing of the candle. Now change candle period to 4 hours in the get historical candles block. Instrument is Euro USD, and then change shift value to 1. So it will consider 1. Candle previous. You can name it as a candle previous, candle preview. Name is not that much important, just you should understand what it means. First, I will define the candles to be bullish, and then candle should be bearish for the sale trade. So that will be more reliable signal than just going for any particular candle. Now use the multiple action to divide the flow in stream. Here for the buy side, I will prefer the green candle, that is a bullish candle. Now in the auto created variable, candle close should be greater than candle open. So all the things related to last candle will be visible in the variables panel on your right side. And then use the next E block. Here, take the candle close, and then in the users variable you will see the two things, low band, high band. So as you want, candle should be above the high band. I will use that. So if candle closes above the high band, click on most used, open at market. First input greater than second input. And here buy. Now here instrument is Euro USD. You can use any instrument you want. Trade amount you can change as per your requirement. Stop loss, I am going for the combination of 25 and 50 pips. 25 pips stop loss, 50 pips take profit. Here also you can do the calculation that I will show in one of my video. Then for the sales side, I want a bearish candle, because that will be a more reliable signal than the green one. That's why I am going for candles orientation as well. Candle here, I want candle open greater than candle close. Then E block. Candle close below low band. It's a high band. Then strategy should execute a candle close should be lower than low band. That time change the trend command to sell instrument, and then trade amount you can change here, stop loss and take profit combination you can change as per your requirement. So just you will need two blocks, that is the EMA envelope and the get historical candle to develop a strategy. Now save it. Then export it. Now import the strategy in the JForex to test run it, compile it, right click and then compile. Compilation successful. As it is based on 4 hours, I will go for a longer period. So test run it for a previous 3 months and then I will show you. So So strategy executing trades as per the plan, but the drawback is that it will keep opening trades till the candle close is below the EMA envelope. To change that, you can go for I will define candle high should be above the EMA low envelope's low band and closing should be below. That time only it will execute a trade, otherwise it will not open a trade. And the other way is you can go for a trailing stop loss. So it has executed buy trade here, which was closed in loss. It has executed sell trade here. First one is closed in loss, second one closed in profit. So it is working properly. Now let us make a one change. Now here you will need to add the E block. So here we can add candle as this is the buy side, candle low, or you can go for open. Two options are there, so I will go for candle low, or you can use the candle open. Should be below high band. First input less than second input. Here also, candle high should be higher than low band. So candle high. And closing should be below low band. Here same thing, low should be below high band and closing should be above high band. So save it. Then export it in Java. Then EMA envelope 1, import it, and then compile it, and then save. I will test run it over the previous 3 months, same period. not work. So strategy executing trades as per the plan. Now it has executed trades when candle actually is over and below the EMA envelope's low band. So this is for sell trade, this is for buy trade. This logic will work even instrument is trending, but if instrument remains in sideways trend, that time most of the time the trades will be closed in loss. So you will need to add some more indicators in it, like RSI. You can add Williams R to define the overbought and oversold conditions as well. So that's it for the day, friends. Thank you for watching and thank you for asking questions. Keep asking questions so that I can make videos on various topics. I wish all my friends very profitable day ahead and week ahead.